far as superstition is concerned, when you go to buy a car, it's crazy. I've done a survey with insurance companies. They say white is the most preferred color. Yeah. Red and black are the two colors where there's like a, oh my God, should you buy it or not? Yeah. So this is actually, we're dressed in those colors, which are like alarm bells. But for you, red is because it's working completely?
For Zoya Solanki,
yeah.
Red is her color.
Yeah.
And I think for any passionate girl, red is her color.
I think it works very well. You're looking beautiful.
Thank you.
Dulquer, well, welcome to Mumbai. Welcome to the media. Now the world has seen this. I mean, there was a lot of conjecture, lots of discussions. You've been talked about more in the media for so many years and months. How does it feel now to have a Bollywood release, at least on the anvil? How does it feel? Are you happy, excited?
I'm super excited. Yeah. It's also my second Bollywood film. But it's something that's super exciting for me. It's I think it's on a much bigger scale than what I did earlier. It's got a much wider reach, and it's made by a whole bunch of friends of mine. And so it was like a coming together family for me. It's like literally like my life coming full circle. Like I came to Bombay for acting school, and I literally was put up by Aarti and Pooja in one of their apartments, free, and I paid rent. So the least I could do, I think, was be a part of the film.
You've done the film because of the apartment.
Absolutely. We're even now.
3 months was fantastic. But you know, I was just discussing, you've got a fantastic voice. So I was checking, I said, this is a, so, because you know, a lot of the game can be lost with a voice if it's not that effective. This is fantastic. Were you always, have you worked a lot on this or were you just born with this voice?
I think post puberty, one fine day, people just started noticing my voice.
But you know, can I tell you something? Like, hey, you have a nice voice. His Hindi is so good because I never expected it. And he was speaking like fluent Hindi. I was like, kya ho, kya kya idhar? And then I realized a lot of his friends are from Bombay.
But yeah, it works. The two of them, their chemistry, you said, is brilliant. But who's the more picky of the lot? You know, sometimes superstition can also be, people say, oh, this person got OCD. They want everything in the right place, everything over here. Between the two of them, who's more picky? I'm going to put those words in your mouth. Picky.
I have the OCD, but
really? So what is your pet peeve, so as to say? What is the one thing that everyone would say?
Checking the lock, the car door. I have to change my car every few years because the door gives away. Because I've locked the car door and I'm still doing this. So you'll
really?
See me, yeah, you'll see, it seems like I'm electrocuted.
He's absolutely nuts, by the way. Yeah. I just want everybody to know, I've spent 1 year with a nutty director, which has been a lot of fun and very entertaining.
But out of both of them, they have their own quirks, but I don't think any of them has OCD, per se. But they have different ways of working, very different approaches, and that's why I think the chemistry. You know, because Dulquer also doing the Hindi film, and I think it's a lot of hard work that goes behind his Hindi in that sing sound. Because it's not dubbed, he has done the sing sound. So you know, he would get into the script and the scenes and the discussion in a different way. Sonam and I would jam on it in a very different impromptu, spontaneous way. And then when they come together on the scene, I mean, of course we did a few rehearsals, but it was so spontaneous. And actually, I'll be very, very honest with you that neither me nor Pooja Aarti or Fox, I think we never expected this kind of chemistry coming out because we always thought that, you know, they'll warm up in a few first few days and all. But from very from the very first day of shoot, the chemistry was really, really good.
Congratulations, the two of you. Who's the icebreaker? Sonam, I'm assuming it's you.
Yeah, it's just Sonam, I think. I think it doesn't have anything to do with me. It's generally with anyone. She just like barge in and just like break whatever.
But what's the icebreaker? Food? Is it just gossip or is it like, what is
she
it?
She just like, she can pick up on anything and it, even just the way she greets you, she'll just like bully you. She'll be like, hey, what are you doing? Like, you know, I'm still like getting, our first reading, I was still like kind of like scanning the room, you know.
No, we were shooting the promotional song and she told him, you can touch me. That's the icebreaker.
It's fine. Touch.
Listen, but I have to say this, you know, while you were shooting this, there must have been lots of cricket matches happening on TV as well. So if you just look at that, have you ever done that? I will not get up until 50 is made or 100 is made. Have you, anybody over here on the set? You are superstitious.
No, not me, because but lots of my friends do that. Like, you know, there was a wicket that happened, or we got the thing, so just sit here. Yeah,
the
so
pee break gets like sort of pushed back a lot further. Yeah. On the set at all, who's like the most superstitious or who was?
No, Aarti is because
Aarti without a
she
doubt.
Would not.
Very
she said she was not on the set all the time.
No. So Aarti.
She's always on the set.
Yeah, she's always on the set. Her pet peeve in superstition is number 8. So
okay.
Yeah, 8. So like I told Aarti, I called her when I was editing. I said, Aarti, so we are dividing our reels, and I knew. So that's why I said, so it's coming to 8. There are 8 reels in the. Are you mad? Are you crazy? I don't know what you think. I said, okay, I'll divide it into 7.
So 8 to Shani ka number hota hai, and aapne black pen rakha hai fir.
It's
So convenience wala.
No, I don't know. I love black, but 8 is a problem. I don't have so many problems. It's 8 is an issue.
And then it trickles in because then it's actually
eight,
it goes wrong.
26.
Yeah, because then actually when she's like, dekha maine bola tha.
If you try to find logic,
also then.
If you try to find logic in this, I think this can become a 7-hour discussion. But, so there is a number 8. There is, we love black. Don't try and find out.
So I'll not bring the Shani in the... So we had a lot of astrologers out. How many of you all actually went over there and did Kundli? They're real astrologers. All of them are sitting here. Aaye the koi? Did koi nahi aaya? They aaye the. Proper pooch rahe the sawal ya? They were asking like 50-50. Nobody was asking career. Now only love life, I'm sure.
Maximum. Love life.
Love life. Maximum questions on love life. Actually, what's your name, sir? Before we throw into them. Yeah. Shrikant, hi. So, maximum love life. हो रहा है कि नहीं हो रहा है या फिर निकलना है और या क्या था? वाह, आपसे 30 सेकंड्स पहले मिल रहा है, ब्रेकअप चल रहा है ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड. ओके, या लेट्स मेक देम नर्वस, जस्ट टर्न दिस वे सो दैट यू वी फिगर आउट. नो नो, डोंट पॉइंट आउट हु इट इज, आई एम जस्ट सेइंग. बट अदरवाइज ऑन अ जनरल लेवल आजकल की एस्ट्रोलॉजी, जैसे ही बोलते हैं एस्ट्रोलॉजी से बहुत ज्यादा लोग प्रभावित हो रहे हैं. When they keep saying bad times. कभी good times में लोग आते हैं आपके पास? मेरा बहुत अच्छा चल रहा है, और बताओ.
Few people come.
Really come. I'll meet you soon, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you. I wear all my rings at the right time. Okay, before we throw out over there, I was asking you earlier, don't break this. These are little catch boxes I'm going to throw. So who's a good catch? I'm going to throw this into the crowd. You have to catch these. These are your mics. I'm scared. You're ready? There we go.
Oh God, guys.
Yeah. Those are mics. We're going to throw out these mics over there. And as is normal practice, since we keep waiting for people here, who's going to be the eager beaver first? You? Okay, there we go.
Oh God.
They're very soft. Don't worry.
Bhavna Aunty will come and give you the mic.
See, I had the option of throwing nimbu mirchi or this. I chose this.
Guys, I'm sorry. Huh?
Ready? There we go. Okay.
Actually, they're liking this.
I think we need some girls to catch some mics.
Isn't it fun? Dulquer, have you ever seen something like this? No, right?
First time. But yeah. Only the boys have got mics. Some of the women have to get catch mics.
No, it'll be passed through. Don't worry, Dhruv. So I'm going to open it out because I have a feeling if we continue chatting over here, we'll finish the whole press conference here. Sorry. Yes, please have a seat. Caught up in the superstition moment. Yeah. All right, we're opening out. And obviously, those are mics. So you have to speak into that box. Those who have it. So who are the three that have it? Vijay Lakshmi. Ah. Excellent, go. First question is yours. Since you asked for the mic, that's a mic. Okay, go.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's a lovely trailer. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And Sonam, you're looking lovely, and so are you, Dulquer.
Thank you.
You're looking lovely, Dulquer.
I always thought I'm kind of lovely.
Dapper. I'll offer a better word. Sonam, my question is to you.
Hanji.
I actually forgot my question, but I'll try.
You're so busy catching the ball.
So, yeah.
Okay, so you can pass it on and come back if you want.
No, it's fine.
I want to ask you that when you opt for roles like this, seems like your space.
Huh.
Like the happy,
romantic,
you know, the happy, romantic, carefree person. Huh. So are you very comfortable doing these roles, or you will always look out for roles where you can push your envelope also, like, or you're always happy opting for roles where you can?
I think I try to skip genres, like, with every film. Yeah. So, my last couple of films have been Veere Di Wedding, Ek Ladki, Padman, Sanju, Neerja. Sorry, Rucha is saying, Hamari film ke baare mein baat karo, Sanju and all are yours only. But
that's a great lineup, by the way. Every one of them did really well, so congratulations on that.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, people seem to forget how much money you make at the box office for everybody. It's
for
a very
Fox
big
Star.
Record.
I've been working with them nonstop. I love working with them. But I think I'm lucky enough to be, for directors to think that I can do a Neerja or an Ek Ladki or a Khoobsurat and a Zoya factor. I think I do the best in comedy. Yep. A lot of the audience things I do better in films like Ranjana and Neerja and stuff. But I mean, I don't know what is my genre, but I enjoy doing comedy a lot. I feel very comfortable. I feel easy. And I don't think there are many films that are being made these days, especially, which are just carefree and fun with content as the backdrop. That's it.
Thank you.
मेरा सवाल आपसे ये था, सबसे पहले तो ट्रेलर बहुत ही अच्छा है,
शुक्रिया,
जितनी तारीफ की जाए उतनी कम है,
शुक्रिया।
जैसा फिल्म में ट्रेलर में दिखाया गया है कि आप बहुत लकी हो, फैमिली के लिए भी, देश के लिए भी, तो रियल लाइफ में आप कितने लकी हो? अगर लकी हो तो आपको नहीं लगता इस साल वर्ल्ड कप में सेमीफाइनल में आपकी सबसे ज्यादा जरूरत थी देश को?
शुक्रिया। मैं एक्चुअली आपको एक चीज बता सकती हूँ, मेरा नाम जो है सोनम, उसका मतलब लकी है। एंड व्हेन आई वाज कंसीव्ड, माय फादर्स एक्चुअली लाइफ चेंज्ड, राम लखन, तेजाब, एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा। तो माय पेरेंट्स एक्चुअली थिंक आई एम वेरी वेरी लकी फॉर देम, एंड कपल ऑफ एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स हैव रेड माय पत्री एंड दे ऑलवेज से दैट आई एम लकी फॉर द मैन इन माय लाइफ। आई सेड व्हाट अबाउट द मेन बीइंग लकी फॉर मी? सो आई डोंट नो अबाउट, I believe a little bit in luck, but I believe a lot in destiny. I don't know if that's the same thing as luck. मुझे लगता है कि किस्मत का हाथ जो होता है वो सबके जिंदगी में होता है, hard work तो करना ही पड़ता है, तो तीनों चीज़ की जो है। और आपने semi-finals के बारे में आप बात कर रहे हैं, तो मेरे dad जो है वो semi-finals के लिए गए, he was very excited, he flew in because it was this big situation, and उन्होंने कहा कि आप Manchester आ जाओ, Manchester में था, and it obviously rained down. I said, no, Papa, I can't come. Mera ek doctor ka appointment hai. I really, really can't come. He organized it for me. He said, beta, aa jao yaar. It'll be really lucky for the team. I didn't go.
So you're the reason then confirmed. Desh ke liye aap kurbani nahi de paaye doctor ki?
Arre, doctor ke paas jana tha. Sehat theek nahi thi, yaar.
Agle din bolte, kal, I'll come. It's only one day, na?
No, it was 2 days, guys. What are you talking about? This is one match which went on and on. But my dad did go for the match where they were sort of winning, and then he said he had to go back. So maybe my father is lucky for the Indian cricket team. God only knows.
एक और सवाल था मैम आपसे। ट्रेलर लॉन्च से पहले एक अफवाह थी कि रांझना की जो जोया थी,
हाँ जी,
उन्होंने कुंदन के साथ बहुत अन्याय किया था, जुल्म किया था। तो उस जुल्म का क्या वजह थी, उसका फैक्ट क्या था? इस फिल्म के जरिए आप जोया फैक्टर के रूप में आ रहे हो,
तो ये जो जोया है, she is really a gift from the God, because Zoya means a gift. And I think this time she likes the boy much more. So yeah.
Bro, kadak sawal yaar, total kadak sawal. Yes. Bas, I'll just pass on. We'll come back to you. अच्छा ठीक है।
मैम ये सवाल था कि आपने फैमिली के साथ काम करना, एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा, पापा के साथ शुरू किया आपने।
हाँ जी।
दूसरी फिल्म चाचा के साथ आपने शुरू किया। उम्मीद करते हैं एक-एक करके सबकी बारी आएगी, अर्जुन सर की आएगी, हर्षवर्धन सर की आएगी, तो ये आनंद सर का नंबर कब आ रहा है?
आनंद जी जो है वो एक बिजनेसमैन है, अगर उनको जी आई हैव कॉल्ड हिम, आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई हैव कॉल्ड हिम जी, ही शुड बी कॉलिंग मी सोनम जी, नो आई थिंक ही इज हैप्पी वेयर ही इज सेलिंग स्नीकर्स एंड क्लोथ्स।
अच्छा, मतलब मैंने टारगेट करके फेंका, जस्ट डोंट कीप थ्रोइंग इट अराउंड लाइक दैट, वी विल पास इट।
There was a reason. Are you really throwing the mics around?
He just did. Yeah, but it's... Yeah, I don't want to smash it. Yeah, please, go ahead.
Yeah, hi. Good afternoon, everyone. This is Simran Singh from First Post. First of all, congratulations.
Shukriya, thank you.
Trailer bahut hi acha hai. Mera sawal aap se, Sonam ji, are you superstitious?
Very.
First of all, very?
I mean, I don't know about superstition. I don't really think astrology is superstition. I think it's a science. I don't know if you'll agree with me or not, but I think it's a science. I think... If the moon, which is so strong, can cause waves, I think stars and moon and sun, all of them have an influence on our... We're 70% water. I don't know. So I think there is an influence on that. So I believe in destiny. Kismat mein main bahut believe karti hoon. Par mujhe lagta hai ki mehnat ki bhi bahut badi place hoti hai sabki zindagi mein. So it has to be a combination of the two.
Okay. So was there any incident? Matlab aisa hota ki when we are student or when we are studying, tab bahut superstition hota ki yahan jana hai, wahan jana hai. So was there any incident with you ya with your parents also? Matlab jahan unne kaha ki yaar
mujhe naam lena bahut pasand hai. Naam ko kehte hain Om Namah Shivaya.
Correct.
I like to take naam a lot. So before I travel, I do Om Namah Shivaya. I'm constantly doing that. And mujhe I don't know if all of you all know, but I'm very I love Varanasi, Banaras a lot. So, and I love going to the Shiv temple there. So for me, that is a very, I don't know if it's a superstition, but it's a belief and a faith. I wouldn't call it superstition. So for that, I am. And I think that is some of my quirks, I think.
Okay, Vijay sir, yeah, mera aapse sawal hai ki Abhishek sir ne just kaha ki Sonam was their first choice. So Sonam, aapki bhi first choice thi, not because she fit into the character, it's because that you have a successful collaboration with her earlier. Matlab, bale Prem Ratan ya Neerja ya even the critically acclaimed
We've had a great relationship with Sonam, so she's definitely our first choice. But I think, in fairness, it all starts with the script, and I have to give the credit to our co-producers. I mean, they're the ones who actually put the project together, and when they came to us with the actor names, I mean, we were thrilled, and we were sort of very happily on board. But yes, we've had a very, very successful run from Neerja to Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, etc. And we're really looking forward to working with Dulquer now.
Pleasure. Who said he's worked for free? So that works very well.
That's
as
true,
doesn't
good.
It? Yeah. Right.
Some renting.
Have you passed the mic on?
Yeah.
There was a third one in the middle I'd thrown somewhere.
Abhishek, sir, this side. This side.
Sorry, one second. We'll come to the right here. Yeah.
Jyoti here from Movies Adda. So can you just brief us about the topic, because as you said ki, you know, luck ke upar hai film, luck kitna kaam karta hai, and then cricket, and then a love story. So can you just brief about it, and aapko kya cheez attract ki is film ki taraf that you thought of directing it?
I always say that what attracts me to a film is something which should attract the audience to the film, because then, you know, when I, as a director, I'm narrating a film. Somewhere subconsciously, I'm working towards that topic, towards that theme, the theme of the film. So the theme of the film out here is luck versus hard work, if I just say it in a very layman-ish term. Though there's a beautiful dialogue that Dulquer says in the film, for which you should see the film. But it's luck versus hard work. And I really like that topic in our country, because I feel that there's a lot that we as Indians, and I am saying it with you know, full responsibility, because even I have my family which is, you know, into luck and superstition or whatever you can call it. And I'm not saying superstition is religion. Let's not confuse the two. When I say superstition, it's more about rituals, that if I do this, this will happen, that kind of a thing. So there is a great degree of interest that I have in, you know, the psychology that goes through why a person becomes addicted to certain rituals or superstitions, and why do you feel that you have so much power that if you do that, matlab aap apne sofa pe baithe rahoge to India match jeet jayega. It's bizarre for me. Then there are millions of homes and millions of sofas, you know. So, but that really interests me, because it's at the end of the day, a film is nothing but an interesting look at human psychology, you know. And the book is about luck versus hard work. Zoya is the epitome of you know, the goddess of fortune, luck. And Dulquer's character, Nikhil Khoda, is the epitome of hard work. He is somebody who I would say is like a Gita Vadi, you know, who believes in hard work. He says that just work hard and, you know, your actions will reap whatever. So that is a very interesting conflict, and that too in a romantic comedy. So when you see a rom-com where the conflict is not jatpa, dharm, or, you know, garibi, amiri, it's the superstition, it's the philosophy of life. The two of them have different way of looking at life itself. That is something which really attracted me. That is the theme of the film. And that, I think, is a very interesting space. So despite being a rom-com, it's a high-concept film, which has superstition, which has cricket also to a good degree. And I think it's as a film, when you see it, it's entertainment for everyone. The families can see. We have got a U certificate. I'm really proud to say today's time that we have a film which a kid can walk into a theater with a lollipop and watch it, you know, alone. He doesn't need his parents for, I mean, of course. I'm
his
glad that.
His child has a lollipop.
That was just the image. Just the image of an innocence.
Which
innocent
child needs
kid.
Lollipop these days?
I love mine. Lollipops. I have to say.
Are you a child?
I can still have lollipop.
In my head, I'm a child. But I have to ask you this, and this is to all of y'all. Did y'all do numerology and mathematics
yes.
of numbers?
They did.
Yeah, yeah.
For
yeah,
the release?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
I believe every number has a vibration in every alphabet. Yes. I have forced her to
So
do
you
it.
Chose these numbers and all that?
Yeah. Yes.
So the kundli for the film is working there?
It's, I hope so. Chalo. Yeah. Like I said, ki it's also kismat pe bhi dhyan lagna. You have to try your best. You know, you have to try your best. You have to work your hardest. And sometimes one, just to be on the safer side, like any astrologer will tell you ki jo aapki kismat mein wo hai, hum aapko upay nahi bata sakte, par hum aapko bata sakte ki ye sab ho raha hai. Aap bhagwan ka naam lo aur vibrations theek rakho, sab kuch theek ho jayega.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
From the lollipop sir, question,
adding,
moving on.
Sir, adding to that question only. Just
Achha,
oh. Adding to that question only. Is it based on any real life incident or something like that?
What, the film?
No. The story that a girl
no, it's
is lucky
actually Anuja
team.
Chauhan's book. She wrote this very successful book called The Zoya Factor. A lot of it is some of it, she's also been a part of the scripting stage. She's been a part of this scripting from the beginning to the end and to the part of the film as well. We've changed a few things from the book itself. So anybody who's a big fan of the book, the crux of it is the same, but a little bit of it is changed in the to be more cinematic. But it is Anuja Chauhan's Zoya Solanki and Nikhil Khoda.
And she said it in a recent interview that it's not like a autobiography, the book. It's more of her experiences and, you know, she's taken nuances. But the book is fiction.
Fictional.
She also worked a lot on the Pepsi campaigns, you know, as in she's an advertising, she has an advertising background. She worked on all the Pepsi campaigns and a lot with the cricketers.
Yeah, cricketers.
So she kind of merged those two and made like a fun tale with it. It's a very fun book.
Yeah.
Okay, we come to the middle now. Oh. Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, extreme left.
Hanji.
Sonam, aapke ghar mein aur kaun hai jo matlab luck factor pe believe karte hain?
Mere jo papa hai wo bahut hi mehnti hai, aapko pata hai. Main bhi mehnti hu, par wo ekdam mehnat pe, you know, he believes in working really, really hard. Meri jo mummy hai, she is like any Indian mom in the house and she believes in puja paath and, you know, doing everything. And I think that's been, I've inherited that. My sister's a, you know, it's really funny. My sister's an atheist, my brother's agnostic, and I'm a believer. So we have very, very different point of views in the house.
Lekin Sonam, kya agar is film ke jariye aur ek actor celeb ke jariye is baat ko matlab jod diya jaye ki haan main matlab luck mein yakeen rakhti hoon.
Haan ji.
Iska ek galat impression nahi jayega aam audiences mein.
I don't think, like I said, I feel ki there is, I believe a lot in destiny. Now, I don't know whether it's luck or not, but I believe in destiny. Ki why am I born in the family that I'm born in? Why is somebody else not born in the same family, that a different family? Why is it that I'm sitting here on stage and there are so many other girls who are not, you know, who might deserve it more or might deserve it less? I don't know. So I'm saying ki main kismet mein bahut believe karti hun, but at the same time, I believe ki agar you also get what you deserve because of your hard work. Eventually, I believe in karma. I believe your life is like a bank balance. Ab jitna dalte ho, utna eventually aap uska aapko mil jata hai. So whether it was in, I believe in past lives, I believe in Hinduism, so I believe in all of that. So I said, eventually, whatever happens, happens because it's meant to happen and it is because of your karma, which can be hard work. So God only knows ki kya galat hai, kya sahi hai. It depends on each individual. So I don't think I think we inherently as Indians believe in the combination of the two.
Salman.
One sec, before we...
Ek sawal Dulquer se tha.
Yes,
Dulquer, aap apne ek dost ki film karne wale hain, jo apni maa ke saath pura world tour unhone matlab kiya hai, shayad.
No, that my friend is doing that film. It's something that, it's based on real events, and it's still being fleshed out. I'm not part of it yet.
Aur ek sawal bas Pooja se tha. पूजा आपके पास मतलब क्रिकेट पे तो काफी सारी फिल्में बन रही हैं बनती रही हैं हॉकी पे बस सूरमा आई है और ध्यानचंद की राइट आज उनका जन्मदिन भी है ध्यानचंद की बायोपिक क्यों नहीं हम लोग मतलब कर पा रहे हैं
इट्स वो प्रोसेस में है इट्स टेकन अ लॉन्ग टाइम
7 साल हो गए
हां एंड वी हैड द राइट्स देन इट वेंट सॉरी Yeah, we take a little long. So we had the rights, then it went to somebody else, and now the rights are back with us. So we are in process. We are figuring out what needs to be done, because in the course of 7 years, lots of things change. Also, the way we want to tell the story might change. So we are in process. We are not able to commit to anything at this stage, because it's very early stages.
Dulquer, this side.
Yeah.
So after the success of Karma, you are coming back to Bollywood again. So how are you feeling and what drew you towards this film?
I'm excited. I think you know, it's interesting the kind of films that come my way always. I think each time, each industry that I'm working in, I hope to keep changing up genres and each time kind of surprising the audience. I don't think I look anything like my character in Karma, which is great. So yeah, I'm excited. And I really could relate to Nikhil Khoda. I'm not very superstitious. I don't really discuss luck so much. I feel like luck is something we discuss in hindsight. I don't think I can plan my future based on luck. And I think whatever is coming my way, including this film, even though they're great friends of mine, if I hadn't done good work and worked hard, and done good cinema, I don't think they would offer me this film. So, I think.
So, have you never been to an astrologer or any of these things ever in your life, even out of just?
No, actually not.
Really?
Sorry. I have like perused newspaper horoscopes and found it amusing, but that's about it.
So, you never check your daily horoscope?
Nope, not in the habit.
Wow. Linda Goodman and all, pairing and all that in Bachpan?
Maybe before, like, I started working full-time. I think as students, you're kind of like, oh, what's going to happen to me? am I going to be successful in life and all that? But once you kind of know what you're passionate about, once you know which direction you want to go in, then I feel like the only thing you should just think about is put your head down and just keep doing. And that's always worked for me.
Hello. Hi. Hi, Sonam. Hi, Dulquer. My question is for both of you.
Hi.
First, so Sonam, to you, some of your contemporaries like Tapsi and Sonakshi, you know, they have said this, that whenever they are offered a film with a film where they are playing the protagonist, it's very difficult for producers to get male co-stars. You know, because that the topmost stars also, male stars, they do not like to feature along with an actress where the role is really big for the actress. Does that happen to you also? Because you have really led films on your shoulder. So that's question for you first.
I'm working with Dulquer. He's a superstar. I think it depends on the person, you know, and their confidence level and how they feel about themselves and about the work. He just did an amazing film recently where his co-star won the National Award. And I was very excited. And I told my father, I was like, Dulquer's co-star won the National Award. He's like, she won the National Award. She's not Dulquer's co-star. You made her into Dulquer's co-star.
Take zero credit for that.
But I think it. My father did films like Beta, Ladla, you know, Mr. India, where women had prominent roles. And he was a superstar at that time. He's still a superstar, but he was the Anil Kapoor in the 80s and the 90s, and he's still the Anil Kapoor, I guess. But at that time, it was like, you know, he was the young, happening, cool guy. And I think when I saw that, I couldn't understand when I was doing certain films why men weren't thinking the same way. Like I'd been brought up, like, you know, to think. That it doesn't matter as long as the role is amazing. But there were a few. There was Dhanush. There is Dulquer, there is Ayushman, there is Raj Kumar, who I've worked on a couple of films with. There are a lot of these men who are out there, and you know what? They're all doing better than everybody else right now. So because they realize that it is not about who is leading the film. It is about the film. It is about the content of the film. What are you trying to put out there? What are you trying to say with the film? And I think that is the most important thing, and that is progressive, and that is incredible. And these days, that's what's working. Progressive cinema, content-driven cinema.
Every one of those names that you took, are you seeing the last year and a half?
That's
that is
exactly what
it's
I'm saying.
Unreal. Unreal, the kind of
exactly,
success.
Exactly, exactly.
Your luck is rubbing off onto everyone. So, Dulquer, you're going to get a national award now. This is going to rub off onto you now.
Dulquer, to you.
I'll call my dad and be like, oh, Sonam.
You know, the fact that you've entered a new industry, have there been times when you've been advised to do a certain kind of films because you come from, you know, from a different industry to market yourself in Bollywood in a particular way? So have there been those advices to you?
So I've had these advices from the beginning of my career when I got into any industry for that matter. And then I ventured.
He's in a couple of industries, by the way.
I've done four. This is my fourth.
More than a
so I don't know. And I'm like, thank you, but let me figure this out myself. You know, I don't think my advisors know what's best. I don't think I know what's best. But I strongly believe in good cinema. I strongly believe I have a decent aesthetic, a decent understanding of cinema. I've always chosen films that I want to watch, and I've always wanted to challenge myself in films. So for me, Zoya was a no-brainer. Mahanati was a no-brainer. I mean, sure, they have strong female characters, and maybe they're the protagonists of the film. But as long as it challenges me, as long as my character is interesting and is something that excites me to go to work, and you know, you guys enjoy watching me also, I'm very happy. And also, I get enough opportunities where you know I can lead a film. And like I said, you keep doing, it'll all balance out.
Hi Sonam, hi Dulquer. This is Ravi from ABP hey. News.
Hello.
मैं एक सवाल पूछना चाहूँगा कि हमारे देश में जितने बड़े पैमाने पर superstition को practice किया जाता है. बड़े बड़े जो मंत्री हैं या बिजनेसमैन हैं वो भी बाबाओं के पास जाते हैं भेदभाव किया जाता है, औरतों को मंदिर में नहीं जाने दिया जाता बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल सुपरस्टिशन. डज इट बॉदर यू?
देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन बिलीफ एंड सुपरस्टिशन. बिलीव्स, रिलीजियस बिलीव्स लाइक व्हाट अभिषेक सेड is very different. If you actually read the Puranas and the, what we have in our Indian culture, Hindu culture, whatever, Indian culture, let me just call it, there is nobody who's unequal. Everybody is born in a certain way and everybody dies in a certain way. So I believe, again, like I said, I believe in destiny. And I think, I believe that there has to be a combination of hard work and destiny.
No, my question was ki hamare desh mein jo scientific temperament hai, wo bahut low hai. उसे बढ़ावा देने के लिए बहुत कुछ नहीं किया जाता है और हम देखते हैं कि हर लेवल पे ये चल रहा है, सुपरस्टिशन को बढ़ावा मिल रहा है. तो ये चीज आप लोगों को परेशान करती है?
नहीं, बिकॉज मुझे लगता है कि लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, इट्स रियली फनी बट इफ यू थिंक ऑफ एनी बिग साइंटिस्ट हु हैज डन एनीथिंग दैट इज ऑफ एनी प्रोमिनेंस, इज ऑलवेज बीन अ बिलीवर इन गॉड.